Hello, it's Elder here, and today I want to talk to you about this Reflect 360 men's running jacket brought to you by ProViz. It's that time of year, marathons, half marathons, triathlons all taking place, and that certainly requires a lot of training time. I actually ran the Staten Island Half Marathon recently, and before that I was looking for some new gear, something that was going to suit me, and one of those things was a running jacket. Liked what I saw with this ProViz, picked it up, and now I want to share a bit of my experience with it with you. Now, the first thing that I want to get into as far as this Reflect 360 jacket goes is its ability to reflect light. Basically, the outer shell is constructed of millions of little glass beads that allow it to, once again, reflect light. So for those of us that like those late runs or early morning runs with minimal light, and people out there driving that are half asleep, we want to be as safe as possible and protect ourselves, and being able to reflect that light and let people know where you are is certainly a good means to get that to happen. This jacket comes with a locking mechanism for the zipper, which makes it very convenient when you're running, so you don't have to sit there and worry about constantly readjusting yourself while you're in the middle of those long runs. Also has a little built-in zip garage that they call here, which basically protects your neck from chafing. An excellent little feature, because that is certainly a culprit for me with a lot of other of these types of neck fittings on jackets and sweaters and so on and so forth. It also has two pockets here with pull tabs, and they do pull up, so it makes it easy no matter what, whether you're wearing gloves, whether you're sweaty, to be able to get into there, and at the same time stays a lot more secure with things that you're actually carrying in these pockets. The one thing that really sold me on this jacket is the actual mesh lining. I'm one of those people that tends to sweat standing still in the winter, so you can imagine when I'm actually out there working out, I need as much breathability as possible, and this liner is excellent because it pretty much lines the whole back. It lines underneath the armpits, and at the same time offering you all the other protection that you would want from a jacket, especially as a windbreaker. The comfort on this jacket is excellent. It actually has a bit of an elastic band here so that it fits a little bit snugger around your waist, and also has the same type of elastic lining on the sleeves itself. I recently took this Reflect 360 jacket with me on a hike or a ruck with some fellow veterans. Had about a 40-pound pack on, and we hiked out there about 6 or 7 miles that day. And once again, just very comfortable. Having that pack on me, causing all that extra heat, was still extremely comfortable, of course, with the mesh backing that this jacket offers. And at the same time, the durability. I mean, you're talking about a pack that's constantly abrasive and bouncing and pushing up and down on this jacket. And it certainly passed that test with flying colors and exceeded my expectations when it came to that, because the material in this is so lightweight and almost non-existent that you would think it wouldn't hold up to anything. But it certainly does, and that's pretty much why I'm talking about this jacket to you right now. So bottom line, if you are looking for a jacket with high visibility for your running purposes, offering great construction and a lot of thought put into this so that you could stay comfortable during your runs, take a look at this Reflect 360 by ProViz. It is certainly becoming my go-to running jacket, and I'm sure if you give it a try, you'll understand why. This is Elder. I hope that you found this information useful.